This video will demonstrate a UGV behavior called lead. The two-dimensional shape objects represent the initial position and destination. In this behavior, the UGV will lead the pedestrian to the target destination. If the pedestrian is within normal distance, the UGV will move at regular speed. If the UGV is too far from the user, the UGV will stop to allow the pedestrian to catch up. This situation may arise because the pedestrian is moving too slow as compared to the UGV. Once the pedestrian is within normal distance again, the UGV will resume its motion. If, however, the UGV detects that the user is still not within its normal distance after a long period, the UGV will discard its current destination and set the pedestrian's location as its new destination. By being absent from the UGV's normal distance for an extended period, this will signal the UGV that something may be wrong with the pedestrian. This behavior will also serve as indication for the UGV to stop, hence allowing the pedestrian access to the UGV's onboard computer. This time, regions surrounding the UGV are shown. If the pedestrian is within the smaller circle area, the pedestrian is considered to be at a normal distance. If the pedestrian is between the two circles, then the pedestrian is considered to be too far from the UGV. If the pedestrian is located outside the larger circle, then the pedestrian will be considered to have abandoned the UGV. As before, when the UGV detects that the user is too far, it will stop. It will then wait for a certain period and decide whether to go back to the user location or resume moving once the pedestrian is within normal range. If, however, the pedestrian walks until he or she is outside the larger circle, this will signal to the UGV that the pedestrian has abandoned it. Upon receipt of this signal, the UGV will stop moving and wait for further instruction. Finally, the region which is closest to the UGV is shown. This area within the region represents a location where the pedestrian will be considered too close to the UGV. The UGV will stop moving once the pedestrian gets within this close distance. This concludes the UGV leading behavior.